over Newport, Rhode Island, just past Cape Cod. We're approaching the eastern tip of Long Island. Fire Island now, flying over the Patchogue area. Who knows, maybe we might even see BOCES down there. It's the south shore of something in Nassau County. Massapequa. There's a cliff house down there someplace. Parkway. There's a rental center out there somewhere in that mist. A little hazy today. Coming out. make our approach. We're going to be coming in on the Sunrise Highway, R22. Center, right there. Sunset State Lake. Right in the center. Two water towers. The lake.
Alaska and the entire flight crew. I'd like to say it's been our pleasure serving you. And we too hope to see you.
We don't get home for another 6 hours.
For your safety, as well as the safety of the passengers seated around you, you must remain in your seat with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft is ready to stop the gate and the seatbelt sign has been turned off. Should your future class fall for the travel, we hope you will once again choose TWA. Ladies and gentlemen, as you all know, everyone will be clearing customs and immigration here in New York, since that is our first point of entry into the United States. Everyone will be going down through the immigration and then down to customs. All the baggage from this flight will move up into customs.
Here he goes. There she goes. That's a baby.
Wow. That's
the Takeoff.
Oggi vi ringraziamo di aver passato questo viaggio con noi. Speriamo che è stato piacevole e ci auguriamo che sceglierete prossimamente un altro volo TWA. Grazie, buona giornata e buone vacanze negli Stati Uniti.
TWA.